Oh, alright, well, it is April 10th, 2011. It's hot. Nice out though. 77 degrees. I'm sweating like crazy right now. I am on my way to Round Lake for the Six Flags Fright Fest Picnic Reunion. I'm gonna videotape it. I'm finally gonna do this, and I'm so excited to do it. I'm excited to see everybody. This is gonna go up on my YouTube. So I'm gonna make sure everybody at the picnic gets my YouTube account so they can see this, because it's gonna be awesome! And yeah, we're gonna do that. And yeah, we're gonna videotape a lot of stuff. There's a lot of stuff going on, so we're about to go fill up on gas and head to this little shindig.
Hello, we are at the picnic. There's Mark.
Hi, Mark.
Frida. Katie.
And Claire.
There's more people around. And there's Kevin walking on the little platform. This is all Kevin's place, right here. All Kevin's. Kevin, wave to the camera.
Hi!
Bryce's band's tuning up.
So this is a party.
Yeah, yeah. Larissa is starting to creep over here. Hi, Larissa. Yes.
Hi.
As Larissa gets very close and personal.
Oh, well, geez.
And that's on the camera now. Possibly YouTube.
That was on
Cosmo. Right there.
See, if we make our own haunted house, we're just going to put Larissa right out there in the front to attract people to come through.
Yeah. Cool.
She has the knack to do it.
So this is pretty much going on right now. So everybody's just all around mingling. A bunch of people in the garage. Band's still tuning up, I think. I heard they've been tuning up for like an hour. I don't know. But we're going to hope to play volleyball or something. I don't know. We're just mingling.
Stop that.
No, I'm making a video for YouTube, Carrie.
Did I just say?
That's Carrie. No, trying to be sarcastic. Oh, and Monica's over there, too.
Hi.
Yeah, I'm going to stop it here because I just lost train of thought. Thanks, Carrie.
I would too. Woohoo! Band's playing. Take some fun.
I'm shaking the camera too much.
Hi, Mark.
In the eye.
There's Jen. Makeup artist, Six Flags Fright Fest. She did some of my makeup a little bit. She did fantastic.
Thank you.
Yes.
Thank you.
Yes. If I can, thumbs up.
I pulled my garbage. I've got garbage right now. Gotta find a garbage. But yeah, the weather's holding up pretty well. Just cloudy right now, windy. People are still in the garage. We had pizza. I had three slices. I felt fat afterwards. I looked at Mark when I said that, and Jen. I don't know why I did, but yeah. So this is a lot of vlogging going on right now.
I walk around and get people's reactions to everything. Are you guys having fun so far at the picnic?
Thumbs up.
You haven't eaten yet.
No,
you didn't eat, but you ate before here.
Eight combos on the way over.
What kind of combos? Were they the cheese ones?
No, they were pizza combos.
Oh, so the pepperoni ones?
Yes, I already got my pizza.
So she had pizza.
In
she
combo did, form.
Ah, yes, we had pizza, but she already had hers in combo form.
See, this is one of the things I was thinking about, like, with parties, because I always notice about parties. Am I talking to the camera now?
You are.
I'm talking to the camera, okay.
Your theory on parties?
This is my theory, the way everybody always lists, because today they said it was from 12 to 8, and I thought that there was already going to be, like, we're going to be having food as soon as I got here, and we weren't. You know, so I was like, you know, I was like, and I noticed that, I was like, that nobody ever puts on the thing that says, you know, you might want to eat before you come, because we're going to be eating later at the party.
I think it kind of seems like...
kind of like a mental note, you know.
It kind of seems like at parties, they kind of like, they're just like, oh yeah, can you guys bring this and this and this? Oh, but we won't eat it right away. You can bring plates and chips and drinks.
Yes, like,
but we're not going to eat right away. We're just going to wait for people to show up. And
all the goodies, I mean, they look really good. It's like, but
the
I
pizza ran out quickly. Like literally, I think all the pizza's gone now.
Well, when they just put
the pizza down.
They put the four pieces down there. I was like, this is not going to be enough.
It ran out right
so quickly.
I
had three pieces.
I got to stop real quick.
Four.
My arm band is done. Now we're going to attempt to walk across this puddle thing. Jen's going to go.
Yeah.
And then I'm going to follow behind. Oh, jeez, this is bad holding a camera doing this.
Oh, that's a tricky one.
Okay, ready, and switch. Oh, I did it.
Double cross.
And we did it.
Yay.
All right, she was only
The band. The band was playing over here.
She was only stoked by
Look at all these people over here. Oh, my God. Look at these guys.
Hey, you missed my stand-up comedian stuff.
Oh, I was going to come up here and do open mic. Make jokes about Jersey Shore and how I hate Pauly D. Snooki. Looks like a Oompa Loompa.
Yeah, I was going to make fun of Snooki.
Well, I like that guy because he's got a White Sox jersey on.
She looks like a Marcy. Yeah. This is an old.
I was at the game yesterday. It was fun.
Yeah. She looks like a Marcy. A Marcy.
Ah, gotta get to one. You guys sounded good, by the way. So I got a couple. I got a video of you guys performing a couple songs too from over there. So I didn't want to be too close because it was going to be loud.
Way too loud.
Her dog is.
No, you're. Well, Bryce is creepy, but you guys are fine. I didn't want to come too close. Bryce might break my camera.
Bryce bites, but he did have a shot.
Hi, there's Elon.
Hello, hello. That was good. See, I'm making you one.
Hey. He's coming back, yeah, for the summer. Victoria. Woo-hoo.
Oh, you're in the Picto too?
Yes.
You're with your friend Rob.
We got Josh and Felipe over there. Josh is enjoying his water because he was thirsty from singing. There it is. Oh, he had an ass.
Nice, Josh.
Nice pen. And then Jen's over here again. Weather's still holding up. Larissa and Claire left.
So now we're just hanging. I'll get more.
People! And we have turned down Nightmare.
We have a slideshow right over here if anybody wants to watch.
We got a slideshow. Let's go that way.
As everyone, come this way.
Are we watching the
lawn? Come this way.
Whichever one you decide you want to put
up. And we are in a garage. Kevin's garage with everybody.
I don't know how loud it's
going to
be.
It's going to
be very loud.
Where are you going?
Say hi, everybody, to the camera.
Hello, camera.
Say hi. This will be on YouTube.
Oh, yeah?
So everyone can see their face.
Oh, I don't feel comfortable with that.
Oh, now you are. Okay, now you have to. By the way, I have waivers for you to sign. Not. I'm just going to put it up.
Okay, and after the slideshow, we're going to be figuring out what to do with this wonderful flash mob.
Hey, let's just show you the drive.
What's happening? Hey, down here is the Grand Canyon. No, I'm just kidding.
Okay.
I like that.
If I can get that.
Stop, Adam.
Hi, Carrie.
She looks like a hummingbird.
No, I don't. No, and there's Jen on her phone like she has been all day.
Can we move this?
What do you think it meant? You got birds on.
They're outside, so I thought I'd be really close from
this. This is what the Grand Canyon was modeled after.
Bring the laptop over here, please.
Hi. I thought we were doing it over here.
Over here. No, we're doing it over there.
Hey, I'm short, so I get to be in front, too.
You're not short.
Yes, I am. I'm 5'8".
Why would you
I scared Daisy.
Excuse the wider loads that are in the front, such as myself. Notice I said wider load, not the wider.
Someone's got a great front row seat. Yeah. And then there's Bryce. Okay. We're going to watch a slideshow.
Roses are red and violets are blue. Honey sweet but not as sweet as you. Roses are red and violets are blue. Da-di-da-di-mud, da-di-da-di-mud. Dum-di-da-di-da, dum-di-da-di-da, dum-di-da-di-da. Dum-di-da-di-da, dum-di-da-di-da, dum-di-da-di-da.
Come pick my roses.
metro stage. Right. How the hell did she get to the metro stage?
I don't know.
We're all here. There's Josiah. He finally showed up.
Metro stage.
Tamika, Jess, Emily, they're all on video.
Emily's on the phone.
Emily's on the phone with Sarah.
Lake metro station?
And Josiah's behind me. Not anymore.
This is Catherine. She didn't work Catherine. Quite fast, but she's awesome.
We believe that you did. That's all.
Ladies and gentlemen, the couple of the year. Woo! Yeah.
Do dance.
And everyone else over here. Rob's back there as usual. Outside looking in. Everyone's over there. As you can tell, there's Daisy waving at the camera. Felipe did a magic show, which was cool. Good job! Magic show! Woo! As you can tell, it kind of died down. And then, Gino! That was my butt! Someone threw a rubber band at my butt. That was, again, my butt.
Gino!
Oh! And I just got kicked!
Ow!
Danger! Stay away from that guy.
Take you down. The laugh.
Look at this mess. Look at this mess Felipe made. He did that. This guy made this mess with his magic show. Magic. But yeah, kind of died down. Weather held up pretty good. Everyone's just around. I don't know what we're going to do, but I'm probably going to leave soon, but I don't know. I'm having too much fun.
Yeah, I forgot to finish up yesterday. Today's Monday. Yesterday was fun. Had the picnic. Now on my way to do some freestyle Greco wrestling at Batavia High School. Figure I'd do that for a little bit. Car coming, by the way. But, yeah, so I figure I'm going to do that, and then, I don't know. But this is going to be my sign-off for the picnic part of the whole video. And I'll keep recording stuff this week, so whatever I got. I got rehearsals Sunday. I don't know if I can record, but I'm going to try. So hope you guys enjoyed the picnic footage. I hope everyone at the picnic had fun that watches this. And I will talk to you guys tomorrow, because tomorrow is another day. Yeah, flashback for the vlogs, but it's just a regular video. There you go. Bye. Off with your head. To dance, dance, dance till you're dead.
Takes the sound before you make it loud. You start to freeze as someone looks you right between.